Hi there, Chef Mikey. Again, I'm about to sit down and have some dinner. This is my one meal a day. Tonight, I've opted out of cooking, and so I'm just gonna have about 3 cups of that old fashioned Quaker oats. 3 cups and about a half a cup of cherries. And that's the way I like having dinner. I just eat whatever I want. Lucky Leaf, fruit filling for, toppings, and they put it in pies and things. And so I like to eat stuff like that once in a while. And I sprinkled, one of my favorites, cinnamon around it. Some people don't like cinnamon. I do. And, so it's a simple dinner. I kind of went crazy on the cinnamon. I usually don't eat that much. What happened was I got the top mixed up. There's one side you open up and it's got little holes, and then the other side you can put a spoon in there, and I got the wrong top opened and it just poured out. So, but that's okay. And so this is my simple oatmeal with cherry on top with a little cinnamon, and this is my dinner, and it's perfectly okay. Yesterday I didn't eat anything but a little bit of the leftover bread and some olive oil. And today I haven't had anything. I've been working out in the yard, and so it's 10 minutes to 5 p.m. and I'm gonna eat. And it is quite a lot of food. 3 cups of Quaker oats really does it is a lot. So as you can see, yeah. So let me give it a taste. Delicious. I didn't put anything in it, other than just the cinnamon and the cherries. It's delicious. Now then, I already know what it tastes like because I've eaten this many times before. Sometimes I like the blueberries or the raspberry filling. I've tried the peach. I like peaches, but the peach pie filling doesn't taste that great to me. Not as good as cherries or raspberries or blueberries. So here it goes. I'm gonna try it live on camera. That's really good. And it's still hot. And the cherries I had in the refrigerator. And so the cherries are cold. Very good. Very good. So that'll be my dinner. And I fasted yesterday, I told you. This is what I like to mix up and drink. And it's really good. And so that's what I'll be drinking. And that's it. That's it. Nothing special. It took about 10 to 15 minutes. All you have to do is boil water. So it's not that difficult. Okay. I wish I had something else to say, but I just don't. My one meal a day. I haven't weighed myself in 2.5 weeks. But I can feel a difference. I can feel it. Getting healthier, lighter. I'm moving around a lot more. I feel good about myself. And, well, if you feel good about yourself, I think that's the main thing. That's the whole reason, right? Anyway, that'll be all for now. Thank you for visiting, and I'll see you next time, hopefully. Bye-bye.